my name is Cailin Mcguire, and I'm a woodwind instructor at the Southbury Music Studio in Southbury, Connecticut. This is one of my favorite warm-ups for beginning flute students. Many flute students in beginning band will start on a B-flat, which is this note. And one of my favorite ways to warm up the low registers is work down chromatically, making sure to keep a nice even tone with a good breath support. So you want to sit up straight in your chair with your feet flat on the floor, your back away from the back of the chair. You want to keep your flute level, and you want to start by fingering a B-flat. You want to work down chromatically. And we get to the last note, that low C, you want to hold it as long as possible. Once the student gets more comfortable with having it under their fingers, as well as producing a consistent, good tone, they can speed it up. I hope this helps you in your daily practice sessions at beginning flute.